We're at the furthest north spruce tree on the Alaska pipeline. We've reached it. Once we cross this spruce tree, we're not going to see any more. And we've got nearly 200 miles left of our trip. And I expected it to be alive. But it's there. It's a tree. And there's some duct tape along the trunk of it. Looks like someone might have tried to chop it down. And maybe they did chop it down and they just duct taped it back up. I don't know.